I do believe building a good reputation is very difficult. You have to always make the right decision, do the right thing. So you have to take every moment and think long term. Is this something I should do at this moment? How would that affect your business? In life, in business, you cannot please everybody. So if you get 80% of your clients excited and happy and satisfied, it's awesome. My personal goal in my business has been over 90%, because there is no way you can have every single person happy. However, if 90% of your clients say the same thing about you, whether it's good or bad, I would say that's the truth.